So here we are at the top of the Space Needle in Seattle, 525 feet high, over having a look out over a beautiful bay, 41 years old. It's spectacular. Let's take a look.
Let's go.
Let me take you to a place I know you wanna go. It's a good life. Hey, hey, yeah. I don't wanna stand around and beg you, just don't say no. No, 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 no. I have got a feeling that you're gonna like it, what I'm doing to you. And I'm doing what I'm doing, I'll be doing what you want me to do.
MVP Summit here with Karen Young. Now, Karen's come a long way in Microsoft. What, 19 years? Of a little, so, since you were 19.
Since I was 19.
Oops, okay.
Really?
So, what do you do? You've got a really big job at Microsoft now, Karen. Tell us about it.
So, my job is I work for the MVP Award Program. I'm responsible for all of the operations for the program, as well as all of the marketing and events.
Now, I've been asking some of the other guys what the MVP award means to them. Now, running the program, if I wasn't an MVP, but I work in the community, I'm passionate about Microsoft, how do I get involved in it? Who should I be talking to about MVP program?
Okay, so absolutely, if you're passionate about Microsoft technologies and you're passionate also about sharing information, and you can do that in a number of ways. People have their own blogs.
MVP Summit with the UK MVP lead. This is Akim. How you doing, Akim? Okay. Akim, for those people who are not MVPs, why should they be here? What's important about the MVP program?
What's so cool is networking with your peers. So here you've got most of the top community leaders that you can meet face to face. We've got 1,400 people here in Seattle. 4 days you can network, you can connect with the product groups. We're going to be on campus. We've got more than 700 sessions for 2 days, deep dive sessions with the product group members. That's a unique opportunity. And on Wednesday, final day, you'll have keynote speakers. Steve Ballmer is going to open the show. You'll have Mike Nash, Soma Somasinger, and this is what it's about. MVP Summit, I was going to say MVP Open Day. Now, that's the local version. So this is what the MVP Summit is about.
Fantastic. Thank you very much. Cheers.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
Bye.
Okay, I'm here with Jonas at the MVP Summit. Jonas, tell us who you are and why you're here and what you do.
Sure, I'm Jonas Svensson. I'm a community program manager with Windows Home Server, and I'm here for the Windows Home Server presentation.
You are indeed, and you've got some pretty cool stuff down there. Tell us what's involved. I've not seen Home Server, so should I be excited about it?
You should be very excited about it. Home Server is a great product for households with more than one PC and internet connection, which nowadays is more and more households.
Which, let's face it, that's true. Most people do.
Once you get it high speed, once you have one PC, you want a second PC or a laptop for the den. We've got 7 examples of OEM hardware up here, ranging from Acer to Foxconn to VIA, as well as HP. And we're going to be going through sort of a demonstration of our forthcoming release called Power Pack 2 for Windows Home Server, and we'll talk a little bit about the product's futures as well.
Okay, and if anybody who's not familiar with the product maybe want to go and visit the website, what's the address?
Sure. Microsoft.com/Windows Home Server. Right. And if you want to get into our community, because I'm the community program manager, just go to serverplayground.com and you can start participating in our user forums.
That's awesome. Thank you very much.
You bet.
Cheers. Thank you.
Thanks.
So I'm back at the Sheraton Hotel with a couple of MVPs from Greece, guys. Tell us who you are and why you're here. Have you been to Seattle before?
Okay, Greece first.
Start first, you.
Okay, I'm Vangelis Kapsalakis. I'm from Greece. I'm MVP in Virtual Machine. I love Hyper-V. It's my second wife. I'm very excited to be here in Sheraton Hotel. I look forward to be also in MCT. Until this summer.
Cool.
That's awesome.
Hi, I'm Chris. We've just arrived from Greece and we have 10 hours difference, so we're a little bit tired. Anyway, I'm an MVP in Directory Services, and I'm glad to be here to meet Andy once again.
Fantastic. Have a great time, guys.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
My name is Bovan Stojanovski. I am from Macedonia. I live in the city Skopje. I'm here for MVP Summit. I'm MVP for C-Sharp since July 2008. I'm really glad to see you, Andy, for the first time. And I hope this will be a great 1 week.
So I'm here at the MVP Summit with a brand new MVP from Macedonia. This is Vladimir Maloski. Hey Vladimir, how are you today?
Fine, thank you. How are you?
I'm good. So this is your first time in Seattle, I believe?
Yes, of course. First time on Seattle.
And you're a brand new MVP as well?
Yes, I'm Exchange MVP, brand new from Kenya.
Great. Yeah. So are you excited about it and what does it mean to you?
Very much. It's great to be part of this community of technical experts, and I'm very happy to be here.
Fantastic. Well, we hope you have a great week, okay?
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Georgia. Oh my, Georgia.